Speedwings, Worm Slayers, Banes of Riders, dude. It's kicking off in here. It's kicking off in here. VIP cards, let's go. No silver card, though. But to be honest, that's already changing. Ken, even though, like, how grateful I am for three houses and that, I feel like the gameplay has went nothing but down from, like, this game here. Like, you know, I think at least we've got answers here. That's what I mean. I've got an answer. I've got all these answers. I've got three silver lances in here. Like, you know, I've got this poleaxe in here. Two killer bows in here. One's getting sold. Tell you that now. All right. Oh yeah, I'm selling some of this too. I'm selling some stuff actually. Oh, two energy drops, spirit dust, secret bookage, two speed wings. But I'm saving these for dire. I've still got the boots too. Saving it all. Saving it all. Got the whip here. Whip ready to go. It's all good. Everything about this game is so cool. Gameplay, and I don't mind it. You know. Teaches you to play be better for sure. But no, it's probably one of the most best designed modes I've seen. If you've got the, I don't know, stamina to beat it, it's really, really cool. You know, and rewarding. And fun, actually. Just don't look at it like being pissed something bad happened. It's just like, alright. Well, we got to work on that area because it's no guarantee or whatever like that. And it's really fun figuring the map out. You know, I'm not saying the last couple of maps have been figured out, though. The last couple of maps have been trivialized by the main character, which is fine with me. I'm up for a little bit of a break right now. Yeah, because the first few levels took so long to figure out. But now that my character's so buff, they take about barely any of the time to figure out now. But he is going to get more balanced later, so it will go back to being like that. I'm ready. That's why I'm making sure all my guys are going to be okay, making sure Marth is going to be okay. And the way they've balanced this game is, like, our guy is, like, busted right now. But in order to double a couple of things, we've had to put this Scorpio on and stuff like that. The stat caps are really, really cool. Because we kind of trivialize the game just flying. We're going to have to change it up. So we can get more speed. And stuff like that. We've got to think about it. This is no unnatural to have a character who looks like this at this point in the game. Most people have Paola looking like this. My Paola is not like that. This level's got a bit of a reputation online. Yeah. Hate to disappoint. It's not going to be what people think. Knowing my team, it's basically going to be dominated by my guy plus Hand Axe. I was practicing the level last night, getting a feel for it. It's very straightforward with my guy. That's all I can really say. Takes a wee bit of doing, though. The main question is trying to get XP for the rest of the team, which we do figure it out. I've got a level down. Well. It's very interesting. We made a couple of changes, though. Paola, Sirius, Swordmast and Worm Slayers here. Paola just one-shots a dragon. Well, two-shot. Sirius comes in, he can't one-shot them, but he does a bit of... He does, like, half-life, and then Marth comes in and finish him off. So I'll be getting some levels with Marth that way, actually. Reinforcements are really interesting on this level. It's like, you go up here. Got to stand on these forts when we pass this bit, because a bunch of dudes spawn down here. Three dragons. Another three dragons. No, wait. Three wyverns here. Three wyverns here. They have 12 move. We stand here. We can actually just fucking kill them right here. What's interesting about it, though, is When you actually stand on this platform and pass, here's when they spawn. But we can fly up here, kill this guy, and it aggros these two to come down here. And we can get some XP with our other guys without the reinforcements. Same for this. We go up here and we fly here and we kill this guy. These two get aggroed, come down here, we get XP with him. It's literally only when somebody on a horse or foot past this threshold is when the reinforcements spawn. Luckily, there's a wee nice safe spot here. How convenient. So, like, you know, basically we can clear the entire map before the reinforcements come. The three reinforcements that come out of here, though, we can't deal with them. Nah. But we can get a good... My guy just goes down here and solos all three of these wyverns. Hand axe strats. GG. And that's basically it. I mean, there's a wee bit of trial and error. I could forge a hand axe for better hit rate and stuff. I can't be bothered, though. No one I can just restart. Yep. Basically, we're looking to get a couple of levels on Wee Barst, a couple of levels on Merrick, a couple of levels on Droggy, a couple of levels on Marth, get her to level 20, because we can do it here. Falcon Knight incoming. Awesome. Wee level on Luke here and there, you know? That's about it, mate. The Graveyard of Dragons? Correct, actually. Fucking graveyard, mate. You know what it is? I was like, well, the hand axe, is that the answer here? And I was like, ah, it is. Because it's like, they only deal the two range, you know, and we double them. Plus, my mate Daros here comes with a third hand axe. All three of them get used. That's a nice one there, Marth. Nice one, Ming. Oh! See if it works out this way. Swordmaster's really hard to hit, though. See, we fuck about with the placements up here. Don't fuck with me. Know what I mean? Yeah, we'll try and clean up some of these. Daros can actually take two hand axes to the ass from our main guy, so he doesn't die unless we crit. Worth the risk. Ask me. Now this bit is definitely tricky. Mm-hmm. Can't you have them all going for, you know what I mean? Trying to remember how safe it was again. Using the most danger and shit. Come down there, because we need Marth to be in place to talk with Thingy. Hey, Thingy, you know. Mostly the dancer need to be safe. Keep these guys back. Yeah. Oh, wait, kill them all. You know what I mean? This is going to be tricky. I feel like we kind of have to take a wee bit of a risk here, to be honest. Had any chip? How much damage he's dealing with the 28. He should be able to one shot, but it's a C in it. Yeah. We have a couple of guys here. Hopefully Daros might go for someone else. That's all I can really think of. Other than that though, this is how it works out. Minus as many guys dying. Mostly Daros that can attack everyone. The only person that they can both attack is... And I can't go in there and dance. Yeah. Nah. Alright, I did. Let's see. Alright. Nice. Right, who wants a level? Picatria. Or my mate Drog. Trying to get him some levels. Do it! Look. Right. Oh. Okay. Everyone who needs heal just gotta sit on a fort now. I'm not wasting. Basically blew a whole physic there. But for one of the renowned most hardest chapters in the game, I'm going to be okay with it. Now, all this XP is going to our guys though. Yes. We dealt with the onslaught of bullshit. And all these guys' XP are going to our main team. Don't know, I've heard from multiple people who've played this game religiously that the main character is the best character in the game. And yeah. So the whole point of having a buff character is to use them to help you. You know. You might be worried about XP, I am not. The way we are actually going about the levels is using our main character to deal with the horse shit, because we can't really even spread XP with half the horse shit in this game. So like, we're taking all the reinforcements as XP for our guys, which is more than enough. You know what I mean? Because I can't see people being able to spread Dublin Dragon damage, you know, for like XP on who you, it's just not happening. You know, it's not really. We need his hand axe. That's why he came with one, didn't you, Daros? You knew the script here, didn't you, son? He knew. He knew that's the strat. Yeah, so we didn't trigger the reinforcements by flying over the buildings, Jim. You know? But we do trigger these guys to move. That's right, Jim. Come walk into it. Getting farmed, son. XP, you know, the XP thieves be here. Right? Sucks. Anyway, I'll take it. Jubbly. Walk into it. EXP police, let's go. Just fucking back it up. Alright. Barst coming in? Well, looking like it, is it? Who wants this shit though? Okay, let me see here. Let me see. If anything bad happens, can you hit there? Or is the DS screen too small? Yeah, she can't hit there. Okay. No, serious, dude? That was supposed to go to the... Oh. That's how we roll round here. Alright. 12. 1, 2. So this is the lines 3 right here, you know, so... And then the main man's going down here to fuck shit up. Right. Might go wrong, I don't know. Fuck. Yugi. Get fucked. Body. Don't even try. Well, look at what we got here. A bunch of XP. Alright, man. Yeah, I'm trying to give some shit to Drog here. 71 cheeky hit rates, who gives a shit? We just saved. Yeah. Told you, it's game over for this game. Alright.
What's going on?
Alright, well, Catcher coming in here. I'll just try and work this shit out, dude. Yeah, I'm worm slayering. As long as he doesn't crit serious going in with a swordmaster shenanigans, dude. You know? Come on, Drog. Pointy speed, finally. Well done. I'm starting to believe that 75%. Starting to believe it. Don't know, though. Oh, what a bitch. This guy be doubling, my mate. Whoa. Okay, yeah, these guys are a wee bit faster. Doubling Marth. It's all bullshit. Eh? Got Excalibur here, though. It's alright. Okay, I can do some shit here, to be fair. We can give something going on to Marth. Marth needs some shit, dude. Yeah. He's getting some shit. That would be really nice. On the look. Nah, I'm going Marth, though. Boy, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I be talking about. And then we got some Excalibur horse shit here. Excalibur horse shit? I think Excalibur horse shit. Because I want to use Merrick. Right on. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Dancer going up there, looks cool. These guys are pretty dodgy, I think. Let's check this shit. Yeah, 70 hit rate, mate. 70 hit rate. Can't be fucking about with. Yeah, that's fucked up, to be honest. Right, so let's see. Stefan, what is that? Aye, because he's on a 4 any, the bitch. Aye, aye. That's fine. I'm worried about it. I'm not really worried about it, but I've got my guy here in case he needs danced. Wait, how do we feel about that then? Just dancing him. Chuck in some axes. I like it. It's going to be a shitload of D, you know what I mean? It's no killing. Unless he crits, good chance though. Alright, we've got 31 there, I got 31. We've got 31 D. Got 28 D here. Got Sirius coming in. Sirius with a 24 D. 26 D back. 1% crit though. Drog could get that. How do you feel about that? Wow, that would be so sick. Would be sick though. Oh! Well, I've still got Merrick here. But, you know. It's all fucked up. Kind of need this one to hit, or we'll just have to reset, you know. Alright. So who's killing this bitch, though? Alright, sorry, actually. Could take a risk here and get Drog some shit. 6D, how do we feel, Drog? 69. Dangerous, isn't it? look. So I'm thinking, we're 57.
All right.
This was all about me. Yeah, she gonna straight up murder him though, that's the thing, mate. Let's try some shit here. 27. He's doing... Where can we get some? Oh, 34. It'd be awesome if she like missed a hit or some shit. It's not gonna happen though. I want someone to get it. Drog would be cool. It's not happening. I don't know why I'm even bothering. Devil sword. Killing edge. Is that like 41 or something if it crits? It's a good shot. Then he would get it, you know? Alright. No big deal, dude. Alright. Is that shit done? And there's a shitload of levels to go. So, you know, don't be getting excited too much. You know? That's what I mean. Like, I'm just having fun right now. And I definitely enjoy the fact that the game is giving me a bit of break from the horseshit. Wow, he just crit. Absolutely sick, man. Well done, sir. You are the boss. Right. Hopefully we didn't fucking miss. Fuck you. Let's just watch this glorious transformation here. Jubbly. Or treasure.